wanted to avoid, and I just had a way of living I enjoyed. A selfish way to live by design. I was just self-centered at the time. You were us and I was only me, and you were only waiting patiently. I think I told this to you, I'm not sure, but I'm so goddamn insecure. I form a much, much greater force. Cannot keep backing off, of course. Like a shotgun, if there ever was one. Atomic barrel of a loaded gun, and it was not intentional. Said was true. That's no excuse for what I put you through. And it is awful if it's how you feel. I'm awfully sorry about the whole ordeal. The sadness and the sorrow and the pain. I swear to God and promise once again that I will get around to showing you.